Hello. I'm back. You've already seen the door. You've already seen the fridge. But have you seen the basket? The artist I was requested this week was Jeff Buckley. And so the song we'll be going over is Eternal Life, the 9th track off of his only studio album, Grace. So the song starts off with this droning, overdriven guitar with a lot of reverb on it, and it kind of goes on for like 10 seconds, and then it stops. Everything stops, and then it hits you with the full band, drums, bass, second guitar, everything. If you've ever listened to the entire album, Grace by Jeff Buckley, this song kind of sticks out from the rest. It's a very heavy, grungy track, something you would expect from like Soundgarden or Pearl Jam or something, but not from Jeff Buckley. The song just lives in this like droning, gloomy mood for like the whole song, and I'm kind of there for it. The lyrics are kind of what you expect from a song called Eternal Life, just like very question your whole existence type of lyrics. Now, if you've heard the name Jeff Buckley before, you probably know him for one of two things. His cover of Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen, or his early death. I did mention that he only made one studio album, and he didn't actually get to complete his second. Now for some theory. The song is in A major, but like I said before, it kinda is in that gloomy, dreary, like overcast type of mood the whole time. It is at 96 BPM, but you can definitely feel it faster at some points in the song. Now, since Jeff Buckley died so young, there isn't really a definitive live performance I can point to of this song, but there's a plethora of them you can find online. Now, personally, I like the song a lot. I feel like it demonstrates the versatility Jeff Buckley had as a musician. Have a great day, Dallas Town, and take a listen to Eternal Life by Jeff Buckley.